Wow, Aiden.
My name is Lisa. I am from the village of Lupu. I want to be a doctor.
You bang on my front door because you want to daub chicken blood on peasants.
Don't mistake me for a witch. Everybody out there already does that. I believe in science, but I need to know more. I've exhausted my other options, and all the stories say the man who lives here has secret knowledge.
I am Vlad Dracula Tepesh, and I do not get many visitors. What have you to trade for my knowledge? Lisa from Lupu.
Perhaps I could help you relearn some manners. I've crossed the threshold of your home, and you haven't offered me a drink, or even to take my coat.
What if I took a drink from you? Or have you loaded yourself with silver, crosses, and garlic in superstitious fear?
I might have eaten some roasted garlic earlier. Was that rude? It was all I had left. I'm really not interested in superstition, or being some muttering wise woman cheating people with boiled nettles and entrails. I want to heal people. I want to learn. Will you help me?
You are definitely different to most humans I have met in recent times.
Maybe I can teach you to like people again. Or at least tolerate them. Or stop putting them on sticks.
It was all a dream. Dracula. His memories. Lisa. Dracula isn't entirely evil. It was all about his love for Lisa. And Darkon. That awful demon. He has Lisa's soul as his captive. And I feel like that. I feel so sympathetic for Dracula.
We'll have to find out more answers about this after we all wake up.
Jordak, is everything all right? I'm fine, Zeno. I just can't stop thinking. About what? About what happened in my dreams. About what's gonna happen to me in the future.
Jordak, no matter what happens or what happened in your dream, you might fix your future what power happened to your dream. If Jordak can change it, so can you. And this is where you belong. You're the part of Marlin's Crystal Guardians. I hope I will. Someday.
Well, Watcher, what do you have to say yourself Gregory Smith defeats you? That's right, Gregory Smith. All right, Dylan friends, let's go!
Oh, I know I can count on you.
Bet, and now Gregory Smith, Mugman, and Frida are become friends again.
Hey, Watcher. I just want to tell you that I'm just want to say that I'm sorry. For threatening you about your new look and making me force you to go back to your robot armor, and I'm sorry for yelling at you for being such a great big loud annoying jerk. Are we cool, Watcher? Are we? Thanks, Watcher.
What is
I'm going to go to the bathroom. You guys, I'll be right back. And don't worry, I'll be fine. Wow, I should not have ate that stuff Merle Dixon messed with. They really packed quite a punch. I might as well go and sit and get a drink. Huh?
Well, well. If it isn't himself. In the flesh.
Forgive me, but do I know you?
There's a famous... And of course...
Okay, thank you!
Hey, I never do this, but can I get your autograph? Been following you for a long time. Sign right there.
Oh, I see, another bounty hunter. Alright, tough dog, let's do this!
Slow, sloppy.
You're not living up to the legend.
Wait, is this blood? How is he so strong?
I just love the smell of fear. What's the matter? Lives flashing before your eyes? Pick it up.
Oh, what am I going to? What am I going to do? Oh man, I'm literally freaking out.
Corre.
Dylan's been in the bathroom for at least 25 minutes. What the heck is taking him so long?
It could take time. Fine, you guys. Relax, Carl. We'll be right back.
I don't want to be rude, but...
Yeah. Don't, like, think about it too hard and it makes sense.
This is getting ridiculous.
But where would he go?
Oh, he's been missing ever since I...
But first, I'm gonna need a bigger blaster.
Back to adventure!
Phew, I'm safe! Seriously, who was that guy? I didn't know he was that strong! I gotta keep this a secret. My friends cannot know about that wolf, and they cannot know about Zebnus being my uncle too!
Something in your mind, Anthony? What's wrong?
I'm starting to worry that Dylan might be kidnapped by bounty hunters or worse. Get killed by the night creatures.
Hey, don't worry, Anthony. We'll find Dylan eventually before something terrible must have happened to Dylan as well. But hey, I promise you with all my heart, Anthony, okay?
Thanks, Kara. I owe you one. Let's just hope that Dylan's okay. Oh, man.
Anthony, are you okay? You're feeling like you're all warming up, or I felt like Darkon is trying to take control of you again.
Kara, I have to go.
Anthony, wait! Is Anthony feeling okay? I'm starting to worry that something terrible must have happened to Anthony. Ever since he pranked us.
Who's there? Show yourself! I'm not afraid of you! No, Dylan's friends are in trouble. I had no time for this. Sorry, I gotta go. The sword. Make sure that they're okay. I'm starting to worry that they're under attack by night creatures. Or worse, died from them. Please be okay, Dylan's friends.
Hello, Keyblade hero and goddess of time.
No, that voice, it can't be him. Dark Cloak, what the heck are you doing here?
Remember that I told you that I will hunt you down.
Look, Dark Cloak, I have no time for this. So either you get out of my way, or I'll have to defeat you again with my Keyblade, with all my heart.
I don't think so, Keyblade hero. Dark Knight, attack!
Ah!
You'll never escape from my gang, Keyblade Hero and Goddess of Time. Oh, I forgot to introduce the members of the Dark Gang. Dark Gang, assemble!
No, it can't be. Star, Beau, Laura, guys!
We're no longer your friends anymore, Keyblade Hero and Goddess of Time. They're under my command to kill you or capture you for our
bounty. What the? Who the heck sent you?
Well, I don't tell you who sent me and my gang to hunt you. Dylan and friends down either. You have one option. Surrender to us, Keyblade Hero. Or die. The choice is yours.
Star, Beau, Sora, please, listen to me. Don't let Dark Cloak control you. Fight it!
We're not going to listen to you. We're under my command to obey me.
I won't surrender to you!
So be it, Keyblade Hero and Goddess of Time, Dark Gang. Kill her until she surrenders.
Guys, I don't want to fight you.
That's enough. Let me take care of her. How does it feel? Suffering from your death, Keyblade Hero, and Consent Act.
Screw you, Dark Cloak!
Say hello to my new form. Blood Cloak. Any last words before I could kill you? Since you refuse to surrender. I don't think so, Keyblade Fury. And Goddess, and die. Now bleed and die! Ah, tasty! Just in time for the vampires to devour her blood. If you could excuse us, we have some bounties to collect. Dark Gang, out!
Happening to me.